And if you love defensive basketball, you can watch the Celtics all day long.
It's all about team defense, and it's using Coach Tom Thibodeau as instrumental. His first year with Doc Rivers bringing this system.
Well, you just look at this. The floor is shrunk. Very little driving space. Posey coming off the dribble. You couldn't see it there, but on that spin, Posey was there. Eddie House was ready to rotate. And now we have 4 seconds to get the ball across half court. The Celtics have pushed up.
House and Allen both come up to pressure into that court. The team who was 7 years ago is now 8 seconds to get it across half court as opposed to the previous 10. Well, that was pretty easy.
A big play by Paul Pierce. You have to recognize that. But now the basketball at half court is right now.
The goal goes at the rookie Davis. Takes his time, Davis stays with him, but again, behind his head.
Very good individual defense by Davis. Good patience by Gasol.
Gasol with 6 points. He's got the last 6 Laker points.
This 1-2 pick and roll with Pierce and House has really been effective.
Here's to the basket, out to Garnett. Good open look for Kevin Garnett.
The
Lakers are trying to go underneath the screen and allow Pierce Lane to make play. Ivanovic just fires up a rainbow there.
Barbar
deflects it out of
bounds.
The decision making of Paul Pierce has been incredible. You go underneath the screen, you are allowing him unless you meet him there. Penetration lanes to find shoes. He's doing a great job of finding guys over that play.
He has 7 assists. Here's those in the first half already. Rodhavich for the foul. Just not a smart foul. He's third, but more importantly, the Boston is over in the middle.
I mean, if you're watching this from the bench, you're Phil Jackson.
Huh?
And you know your team's in the middle. That's an inexplicable play right there by Rodhavich.
He's one of my favorite players in the league. He has the whole package. He goes left and right equally as well. Post up, can hit 3. Drive to the basket, mid range. The city has become a fantastic player. And we have seen that. Again, he starts at the top. Quick players get on the big stage and they rise to the occasion. Boy, has he done that in his postseason.
So that's how you become a household name. Advancing to the playoffs. There's a lot of guys thinking they're franchise players. Never tasted the playoffs. Never went to the second round. Paul Pierce have an opportunity on the big stage with everybody watching. You have to appreciate his game.
He's hearing chance of MVP.
Everybody watching.
Another illegal defense. You can't defend in the paint for more than 3 seconds unless you're within guarding distance of your man or play. Now, so there's no defense that's the call. You've got a lot of good expressions here. And he was your assistant and you saw that up close.
Shit, you're up 14. Sit down. Okay.
His first year in Boston. Tremendous job he's done. All the players talk about it. And according to his system, certainly a tough one to have Kevin Garnett and Davis just down. Thibodeau was just terrific for his franchise. Perkins back in with a two foul. Davis did a nice solid job. Gasol. At that time, here's the question to Garnett. Here's Rondo. Rondo on the drive, puts up the shot, and jumps off the mark. And that really one from the game of aggressive. He certainly has been, but he's just one for seven. What a nice save. Over the backboard, stuffed it ball. Doc Rivers wants a timeout. Lost himself as Paul Pierce has been superb. His first NBA Finals got 8 points, 7 rebounds, and his team was up 13.